What up, boys? Welcome to another video of Ironman Lifestyle. Today, we're going to talk about state. What it really is, how it is the most important phenomenon when it comes to game, when it comes to doing any other activity in life, be it running a marathon, be it playing a sport, be it studying, be it working, be it doing the dishes. And by the end of this video, you will know what state really is, how it can be beneficial, how you can reach it, and how, in what ways, state limits you as well. So, this video, we're going to cover everything. Start to bottom about state so that you make your life, you know, 10 times better than it really is. Actually, no, not even 10, like 100 times, 1000 times better. If 1000 boli diya hai, to power level 9000. Let's go. I'm so excited for this. Hit it.
Ye aa gayi hai mere liye record karne.
Okay guys, welcome back. So what is state? State is basically that feeling of being in the zone, being in momentum, being in flow. And flow is the concept popularized in the book Flow by Csikszentmihalyi, like, I don't know how you pronounce it. And what it really is an altered emotional state where your senses are blown up. You're feeling very aware, you feel indestructible, you feel unstoppable. You lose all sense of space and time, like, bhook nahi lag rahi hoti hai tumhe, there's complete timelessness. You just want to keep going on and on and on and on, and you trust in yourself at that time. Nothing is difficult for you in that moment. We've experienced the same thing while, you know, let's say while playing video games, while playing a sport. And in pickup, state is very, very, very important, especially when you're starting out in game. Many times on boot camps, a lot of times, like in the past boot camp, one of the students was like, bro, I am very tired. We've walked around 10 kilometers today, like just this day, but I just do not feel like stopping. This feels addictive. This is just so amazing. Mera mani nahi kar raha rukne ka, and I'm just having so much fucking fun right now. And anybody who's done pickup for a long time, anybody who goes out regularly knows what state really is, and he's experienced this state. Me personally, maybe just a boot camp, it gets very tiring, alright, since we're out there in the field walking 10 kilometers a day, 12 hours in the field. And many times I've run boot camp when I wasn't feeling optimal. I was feeling kind of sick. I didn't get enough sleep the last time because I had a flight to catch, because I was having a very big schedule. But people have signed up for boot camp and I've got to deliver. So I put on my game face, I put on my war face, and I just jump right into it, because I know once I hit state, once I get there, I'm gonna fucking kill it. And which is why after a very intense day game session, jahan pe I am in that coaching mindset, there are not enough girls in the venue and we're out there just roaming looking for girls. People are hitting state, but since I'm in that coaching mindset, I'm in the analytical zone, jahan pe main flow mein nahi hu, main state mein nahi hu, I'm very fucking tired. And therefore, people feel ki yaar jab main raat ko bahar jaunga, main to mari jaunga, how am I gonna last the boot camp? But that's what people don't know. Me predominantly, maine maximum night game kara. I just love the fucking club. I love the energy of the club. I love the girls which are there in the club. I love to dance. I just love gaming in the fucking club. I just love everything fucking about it. So as soon as I enter the club, no matter how dead I am, maybe I haven't slept for the past 3 days, I'm not feeling that good, maybe I'm a bit sick, as soon as I hit the club, I'm fucking on, man. Like, as soon as I hit it, and as soon as I do one approach and then I do two approaches, I'm just on, I'm ready to kill it, and I'm just fucking unstoppable. And it's so funny that technically I'm very tired, but as soon as I hit the club, I get energy from the club. It pumps me up, it pumps my state up. I get so fucking excited. And how does that happen? How you can reach it? We're gonna talk about it right now. Coming back to the idea of flow by Csikszentmihalyi, whatever that guy's name is. He says ki agar x-axis pe, matlab x-axis kaun sa, agar x, y, okay, whatever, x-axis pe hum dalte the challenge level aur y-axis pe hum dalte the skill level. Agar challenge level kam hai aur skill level bhi kam hai, to it's gonna result in apathy. Na skill hai, na challenge hai. You're just going out and you're just walking around the mall, you're just asking the same shitty ass, what's the time, the direction, opens again and again, and you're not pushing yourself. So thodi der mein you're gonna be bored and thoda apathy is gonna kick in, and it's just gonna be like, oh my god yaar, kya hi kar rahe hain. Now agar challenge level bahut zyada hai but skill level kam hai, to usse kya hoga? It's gonna bring you anxiety. Skill level kam hai, it's gonna make you very, very anxious, so approach anxiety comes in. Now if the challenge level is low but the skill level is very high, let's say you're an intermediate or an advanced guy and you're going out for day game and you're out there opening just, you know, girls who are not challenging you at all, usse kya hoga? There'll be a sense of relaxation, but you're not gonna be aroused, you're not gonna be turned on, you're not gonna have that yaar mala hi aa raha hai bahut. Now the final state, which is challenge level sahi hai, it's not too much out of your reach. What your skill level is right now, usse thode se zyada ka tumhara challenge hai. Us time pe you're gonna hit flow. You're gonna be in state, you're gonna be in the zone. While studying also, you might have noticed this. My personally stats on as graduate too. And if I'm reading the book for the first time and trying to solve answers, like math problems to nahi hota. But agar maine pehle padha hua hai thoda sa, jaise maine example solve kar diya, and then I get to the main exercises, ya mereko thoda sa class mein padhaya gaya, and then we're going back and I'm doing my homework or you're doing your homework. After some time, you kind of start liking that process. You start loving it because you feel ki that is something that you can accomplish. You feel that is something that can be done and is not crazy outside your challenge level, and you've hit flow. So us state mein hours and hours are gonna go by, and you will have solved math problems after math problem, and not even feel tired after that, not even feel bored, not even feel anxious or worried, and you'll be able to concentrate bahut gazab tarike se, and you'll be loving each and every math problem that time. Same with sports. If you're playing with guys jo tumhare level pe hain, thode time baad man karta hai puri din khelte hi jao. Like you're kind of tired, but you just don't want to end it. Same with video games, yaar. Maan lo you're just starting out. This is the first time you're playing FIFA, and there's another guy jo pro hai. 4 saal se FIFA khele ja raha hai. Wo aata hai 10 goal maar diye. Would you want to play again? Probably not, yaar, because ab apathy aa gayi ki nahi yaar, match ho gaya, bhai to mujhe khelna hi nahi hai. Fuck this shit. Ab agar if you're that guy jo 6-7 saal se FIFA khel raha hai and he plays with a complete noob, 10 goal thok diye. Thode time tak shuru mein acha lagega, but like it's a feeling of relaxation, but you're not challenged there. If you're not challenged there, you're not going to hit flow. And you're going to be like, yaar, bahar mein jao. But agar talent level aur tumhara skill level साथ में मैच करता है, लाइक क्लास 10 वर्सेस क्लास 11 का फुटबॉल मैच हो रहा है, नॉट लाइक यू नो क्लास 1 वर्सेस क्लास 12 का फुटबॉल मैच हो रहा है, स्कूल की बात कर रहा हूं मैं, क्लास 10 वर्सेस 11 या 11 वर्सेस 12 का हो रहा है, यू नॉट श्योर हू इज बेटर, एंड देन दैट टाइम यू लॉक ऑन, एंड थोड़े टाइम में यू हिट फ्लो, यू हिट स्टेट, यू आर इन बेसिकली मोमेंटम. नाउ हाउ डू यू रीच फ्लो, हाउ डू यू रीच दिस स्टेट ऑफ फ्लो. गेम में क्या होता है, सो मेनी टाइम हम बाहर जाते हैं ना, वी आर फिल्टरिंग, यार इसको ओपन करना है, इसको नहीं करना है, ये ज्यादा हॉट है, ये कम हॉट है. इसमें फ्लो नहीं रीच होगा. फ्लो इज अ स्टेट जहां पे बस एक्शन लेने से रीच हो सकता है, दैट यू डूइंग डूइंग डूइंग, बेसिकली यू आर फ्लोइंग, यू आर नॉट स्टॉपिंग. फ्लोइंग मतलब तुम जाए जा रहे हो बस, यार तुम रुक नहीं रहे हो, तो जो भी हो रहा है टक 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 तुम कर ही जा रहे हो. एंड इवन इफ यू फाइंड दैट अमेजिंग हॉट गर्ल, यू फाइंड योर फकिंग 10, उधर भी यू आर नॉट स्टॉपिंग योरसेल्फ बिकॉज यू आर ऑन फकिंग इंस्टिंक्ट एंड यू गो ओपन इट डायरेक्टली. एंड इससे पहले कभी भी वो वर्क नहीं किया होगा, बट नाउ अब की बार इट्स गोना वर्क सो अमेजिंगली बिकॉज तुम्हारी अवेयरनेस ऑन है, यू आर ऑन. उस मोमेंट में ना लाइक यू आर नॉट इवन योरसेल्फ, लाइक यू आर योरसेल्फ बट यूर योर बेस्ट सेल्फ, लाइक जो तुम्हारा पोटेंशियल ट्रूली हो सकता है तुम वो होते हो जब तुम एक बार स्टेट हट कर जाते हो, बिकॉज उस टाइम पे ना तुम्हारी जो भी ईगो फॉर्म्ड होती है वो सारी चली जाती है, यू लूज अ सेंस ऑफ स्पेस एंड टाइम, तुम्हारी अवेयरनेस इतनी हाई होती है, ऑल योर फैकल्टीज आर एट प्ले, एंड दैट इज व्हेन यू आर द बेस्ट. सो एज सून एज यू ओपन दैट गर्ल, शी लाइक डैम क्या आया यार, फकिंग सो मच ऑफ मैस्कुलिनिटी एंड फ्लो एंड स्टेट, आई हैव नेवर एक्सपीरियंस दिस शिट बिफोर. यूजुअली लोगों की फटी रहती है, यहाँ ये बंदा इंडिस्ट्रक्टिबल, सुपर कॉन्फिडेंट, मतलब खत्म ही कर देगा. एंड देन इंस्टेंटली यू कैन सी हर ऑल्सो रिएक्टिंग टू यू इन अ मैनर, और फिर घर जाके तुम ना बाद में सोचते हो यार मतलब कैसे हो गया ये बंदी, मतलब मैं मेरे को कैसे लाइक कर दिया इसने. एंड शुरू में फर्स्ट टाइम व्हेन यू हिट स्टेट, इट्स गोना बी क्रेजी फॉर यू, एंड इट्स गोना बी वन ऑफ द बेस्ट थिंग्स एज़ वेल, बिकॉज़ दैट फीलिंग ऑफ बीइंग इन स्टेट, यू ऑलवेज नो व्हाट द राइट थिंग टू से इज, यू ऑलवेज नो व्हाट द राइट थिंग टू डू इज, यू आर इन इंस्टिंक्ट, लाइक योर हेड इज ऑफ, तुम्हारा दिमाग बंद हो गया है, वो काम नहीं कर रहा है. एंड अभी सुनने में यार तुम्हें अच्छा लग रहा होगा, बट इफ यू नेवर एक्सपीरियंस स्टेट, यू कैन एक्सपीरियंस इट बाय गोइंग आउट टुमारो, बाय जस्ट ओपनिंग, बाय नॉट स्टॉपिंग योरसेल्फ एंड जस्ट फ्लोइंग, जस्ट गोइंग ऑन एंड ऑन एंड ऑन एंड ऑन एंड ऑन, एंड देन चैलेंजिंग योरसेल्फ एज़ वेल, व्हिच इज अ वर्क विच इज चैलेंजिंग इज ऑलवेज नाइस. यार जब मैं भी गेम कर रहा होता हूँ, अगर नॉर्मली यू नो मैं बाहर जा रहा हूँ, सारे नंबर पे नंबर मिल रहे हैं, तो मन ही नहीं करता यार. जब थोड़ा सा चैलेंज लगता है ना, व्हेन द गर्ल इज प्लेइंग अ बिट हार्ड टू गेट, दैट इज व्हेन इट फील्स लाइक डैम मजा आने वाला है, एंड दैट बिल्ड सेक्सुअल टेंशन एज वेल. यार लाइक थोड़ा सा चैलेंज बाहर जा रहा है और मैं भी स्टेट में हूँ, मैं भी हिट कर रहा हूँ, आई एम अनस्टॉपेबल एट दैट टाइम, आई नो व्हाट द राइट थिंग टू डू इज, आई एम जस्ट सो फकिंग ऑन, लेट मी शो यू व्हाट दैट लुक्स लाइक. मैंने एक वीडियो करा था टाइगर जिंदावल, उस टाइम पर मैं इतना क्रेजी स्टेट में था ना, लाइक आई वॉज लाइक बैंग, आई वॉज ऑन, लाइक आई वॉज लाइक डैम, लाइक उस टाइम पे कुछ भी हो जाए ना, कुछ भी, आई वुड हैव ओवरकम दैट, एंड कोई भी सेट आ जाए, लाइक आई नो I would have gotten it.
Traitor! She's a traitor! Pakistan! Hamara Hindustan zindabad hai, zindabad tha, zindabad hi rahega.
This is my area. Tumhe hazri deke jana padega. Tiger.
Oh my god.
Hi there. Hello. Who are you? What are you dressed as?
Myself.
What do you mean myself? My name is Tiger. What's your name? You dance?
Yeah.
I'm looking for someone to do an item number for my next movie. You, what? Come here. Tiger. Tiger. Hello. कहाँ जा रही है? कहाँ? How tall are you? Tell me. Quick. ये ले गन. जब हम एक बार हॉस्पिटल में घुस गए तो हमारे पास दो दिन होंगे उन नर्सेज को रिहा कराने में और उस्मान को ऊपर पहुंचाने में. फुल पांडे
नहीं हमें. स्वागत कीजिए हमारा.
मेरा डायलॉग. तू मेरा डायलॉग बोल रहा है.
मतलब लाइक ना. क्या कर रहा है?
बहुत सही. How have you been? Long time है. कहाँ जा रही है?
You cute, yeah? Where are you from?
This girl.
So, what do you think? Fun, right? You want to be in that position ki yaar, banjo ye karna hai mujhe. Basically, how you hit state is, you go out there and you flow. Firstly, you open all. You do not filter who you're opening and who you're not opening. Secondly, you minimize time between interactions. You go from set to set. You don't waste time in between just walking around here and then, kya karein, and analyzing so much about ki kya hua, ho gaya, khatam, you move on to the next thing. Thirdly, you give yourself props for opening. Your criteria of success is just opening. So you do not judge yourself ki tune acha kara ya tune bura kara. Tu to bahut hi chutiya hai. You do not think about all those things. You're just like, fuck yes, I did it. And for me, yaar, even to this day, my only criteria of success is opening. Like, that's it. I don't care if I get the girl. I don't care if I not get the girl. I don't care whatever the fuck happens or does not happen. If I opened, if I did what I wanted to do, it's amazing. And number four, you find something funny. You come back, you high-five your wing, or you high-five me if you're in fucking bootcamp that bro, kya fucking set gaya tha, maza hi aa gaya, beshak tum reject ho gaye ho yaar, beshak bandi ne bola fuck off, you're gonna be like, oh yaar, kya gazab ka set bola, kya fuck off bola usne, mera to dil hi khush ho gaya, chalo do char fuck off aur lete hain, theek hai. This helps control your fucking ego and this reframes your mind ki yaar, bahut maza aa raha hai. बहुत पावरफुल है, ठीक है. नंबर फाइव, शुरू में यू टेक इट नाइस एंड इजी, क्योंकि तुम अभी हेड में हो और तुम्हें अपना कंग्रुएंस भी मेंटेन करना है. सो यू टेक इट नाइस एंड इजी. वंस यू हिट स्टेट, देन यू जस्ट बर्न एवरीथिंग अप. यू डू नॉट गिव अ फक कि यार लोग क्या सोच रहे हैं तुम्हारे बारे में, वो रिजेक्ट कर रही है, बाद में जाके बेइज्जती हो जाएगी, तुम्हारा ईगो इतना है, मेरे दोस्त क्या सोचने वाले हैं, मैं तो बहुत वियर्ड लग रहा हूं, लाइक नथिंग लाइक दैट. यू जस्ट बर्न इट टू द ग्राउंड. यू आर देयर विद लाइक अ किलर इंस्टिंक्ट कि यार आई हैव टू गिव इट माय ऑल, आई हैव टू गिव इट माय 100%. बेसिकली यू आर एट द ऑफेंस, यू आर नॉट एट द डिफेंस. एंड फाइनली स्टेप नंबर सिक्स, हर एक ओपन के बाद जस्ट कीप पुशिंग योरसेल्फ थोड़ा बहुत, ताकि तुम लोग अपना कंफर्ट जोन भी हल्का से एक्सपैंड कर सको. लेट्स से यू गोइंग आउट और बाहर जाके यार एकदम से तुम स्टेट तो हिट करोगे नहीं, इट्स अ ग्रेजुअल प्रोसेस. सो पहले तुम क्या करते हो, यू फर्स्ट डू द वेरी सिंपल सिंपल स्टेप. यू ओपन वन, यू से हाय, हेलो, एक्सक्यूज मी, आई थिंक यू क्यूट, आई वांट टू से हाय, ठीक है. अगर ये भी नहीं हो रहा, यू जस्ट गो इनडायरेक्ट, यू लाइक हाय, यू नो व्हाट स्टारबक्स इज, लाइक आई नो आई हैव बीन शूटिंग ऑन डायरेक्शन ओपनर्स ऑल द टाइम, बट वन डायरेक्शन ओपनर अ डे, लाइक ओके फाइन, यू आर अलाउड. सो यू आस्क व्हेयर इज स्टारबक्स, शी टेल्स यू एंड यू लाइक ओके थैंक यू. देन यू गो टू द नेक्स्ट सेट एंड यू लाइक हाय, आई नोटिस योर बैग, इट लुक्स नाइस, व्हेयर डिड यू गेट इट फ्रॉम, शी विल लाइक फ्रॉम हियर, कूल थैंक यू. थर्ड सेट यू गो लाइक हाय, आई हैव अ वेरी क्विक क्वेश्चन, Do you think this t-shirt makes me look gay? Because my friend out here, he was saying ki main kafi gay lagta hoon because mere chest hair bhi hain. You tell me, do you like chest hair more or do you not like chest hair more? And then you have 1 or 2 minutes of conversation and then you leave politely. The next night, you see a girl who's very fucking attractive. You go like, hi there, excuse me, bob cut. Hello, I think you're very cute. What's your name? अब ये काफी सही जाएगा, 5-10 मिनट बात होगी. You try to study, maybe she's busy and then you're like, okay, fine, fuck it. Without wasting any time, you get into the next set and you again open with whatever comes to your mind. You're not even thinking about what to open with, you just know, you just jump in and then whatever comes out, you trust yourself, you just say it and you're gonna hit flow, you're gonna hit state. So these are very loosely the Tyler 6 steps video which he talks about, which is fucking amazing. I'm gonna link it niche, watch that. So there's one quick thing I forgot to mention on how to reach instant state without going through the process. So here it is: in the venue, find the hottest girl, like find your 10, find the girl that intimidates the fuck out of you, and see the jaage direct open, as in hi, excuse me, hello, I think you're very cute, I want to say hi, what's your name, like that, like ekdam fucking direct karna, straight eye contact rakhe. And once you do that set, once you talk to that girl, like the most intimidating girl, now you face all your fucking fears, now you're gonna be suddenly in state, because suddenly you've challenged yourself, suddenly tumhare skill level ke bahar you've gone and you're gonna be on, and iske baad your entire night or your entire day game session is gonna be fucking flip. You can do this as soon as you enter the venue and instantly just reach state, and then after that just go into following the other steps where you're just pushing yourself again and again, and you're not wasting any time roaming around or like getting a drink or going to the washroom, all of that shit. You're constantly taking motherfucking action. Back to the video. So this is state being very fucking useful. If you haven't experienced state till now, make sure you go out the next time and you're just continuously approaching for, let's say, at least 2 fucking hours. 2 to 4 hours, if you just continuously do all this, you're gonna hit state, you're gonna love the fucking process, you're gonna love pickup so much. Even if agar tumhe koi number nahi mila ya kuch bhi nahi hua us day mein, you're just gonna love the process. It's like playing football. Tum football khelte ho, not so much about ki yaar tumhe goals marna hi marna hai, like that's good, that's always good, but sometimes you're just enjoying it. Aur tumne kabhi agar goal nahi mara to bhi theek hai yaar. Now when does state become a crutch, when does state start limiting you? It starts happening when there is state dependence. Jab tum bolte ho ki yaar ab main na state mein bahut se perform karta hu, now that I'm not in state, I can't game. Ya fir you're in state and then something crazy fucking happens and then you lose state suddenly, there's a state crash, which is also very common with pickup. You're gonna get state crashes like crazy. Kai bari hota hai, kai bari raat mein 2-3 state crash aa jate hain and you're gonna be like, fuck yeah, state crash aa gaya, oh my god, what do I do? I'm so fucking shit, I can't even open. Or you take a 20 minute break, ya fir us pure venue mein na sets khatam honge. There are no more girls for you to talk to. So, us time pe bhi there's gonna be a state crash. Now, that point pe, if you're thinking ki yaar, meko state mein hi hona hai for me to game. Now that is a problem. State dependence aa gaya tumhe, that's gonna limit your growth aage jaake. So firstly, tumhe to kya learn karna padega? You'll have to learn how to overcome state crashes. The basic idea is, if you're in state, good. But if you're not in state, you gotta kill it regardless. Ab aisi wali baat hai yaar ki Michael Jordan le lo, one of the topmost sportsmen, or let's say Lionel Messi, Cristiano Ronaldo, whoever you wanna take. Of course, when he's in flow, of course, when he's like, you know, 30 minutes, 40 minutes in, he's scoring goals after goals, and MJ is like on like a 30-40 point streak, he's gonna perform much better. But kai bari hoga ki wo streak toot jayegi, ya kai bari hoga he's gonna feel like shit. Does it mean that he should stop playing? Ki yaar wo shuru mein state mein nahi hai, to usko game nahi karna chahiye. Ki only when he's in state he can kill it. An even more bizarre example is shoes. Let's say it's very important for you to have shoes while playing a sport. But are shoes the only thing? Agar Messi ke paas joote nahi hai ya Jordan ke paas joote nahi hai, don't you think ki he's gonna beat your ass regardless? Because he trusts his skill set, he's built that over fucking years, and that is true level of confidence. State dependence is kind of like situational confidence, it's kind of like temporary confidence ki jab state aayega bas usi pe hona hai. What real confidence is that you do not require anything, you are who you are and you trust yourself completely, and then you do that approach, you go and you do the task regardless of you being in state, regardless of you having good shoes, regardless of you wearing nice clothes or not. For you to get good from, let's say, to an intermediate to an advanced level, you have to give up all state fucking dependence. Because anytime you say that you need state to game, what you're saying is what you are right now, ki abhi jo tu hai, that is not enough. And what you will be, let's say, after half an hour or 1 hour of doing something, which is like a future projection, ki jo tu future mein hoega, that is gonna be enough. And abhi, you're not enough, you're not whole, you're not confident. Aur wo banda, jo koi aur hai, your future self, is the confident self. If you have a habit of drinking and gaming, you're like, abhi yaar main kuch bhi nahi hu, I need alcohol. Jab alcohol aa jayega, jab main alcohol ke sath game karunga, and once I get into that sweet spot in the drunk zone, then I'm gonna be it. तो इस वे में ना कोई real deep down confidence change नहीं आ रहा है, बस surface level change आ रहा है, situational आ रहा है. Real change लाने के लिए you have to build references again of going out gaming without state. कई बार I get students also on bootcamp who's like, bro यार this is getting very addictive, I am liking it very much, मेरे को बहुत मजा आ रहा है इसमें and I am scared कि मैं addict हो जाऊँगा. Also there are students who don't want to be reliant on state, तो वो बोलते हैं यार मुझे state hit ही नहीं करना, तो जबरदस्ती जब भी वो दो set करते हैं break लेते हैं, तीन set करते हैं break लेते हैं, जब भी state hit करने वाले होते हैं नहीं नहीं जबरदस्ती out of state जाते हैं. Like both these things, fucking dumbass ideas. If you have it, good, you won't be addicted. It's not like you're doing fucking drugs, it's not so fucking bad. And state reliance overcome karna is not like, you know, kabhi state mein jana hi nahi hai. Get into state, but just don't be attached to it. Vipassana wala concept mere bhai, attachment mat karo, clinging mat karo, no craving, no aversion. No craving, no aversion. Na raag hai, na dvesh hai. Samvednaon ka khel khelne mein phas gaye to vipassana samajh hi nahi aayi, game samajh hi nahi aaya. Freedom from outcome, आई ही नहीं, स्टेट समझ ही नहीं आई. एंड गिविंग यू अ पर्सनल एग्जाम्पल ऑफ मी बीइंग ऑन बूट कैंप, यार पूरे टाइम मैं ना लॉजिकल हेडस्पेस में होता हूँ, बिकॉज मैं कोच कर रहा होता हूँ, और उस टाइम पे मैं स्टेट में बिल्कुल भी नहीं होता, बिकॉज आई गॉट टू सी व्हाट पीपल आर डूइंग, आई गॉट टू एनालाइज इट, आई गॉट टू डू कॉस्ट करेक्शन एंड टीच देम द राइट थिंग. एंड देन देयर आर टाइम्स व्हेन आई सी अ वेरी ब्यूटीफुल गर्ल गोइंग बाय और मेरी अंदर से फटी पड़ी होती है एंड आई हैव टू गो ओपन, बट आई एम लाइक यार फक यार नहीं मन कर रहा है, थोड़ा सा नर्वसनेस भी आ रही है, ऑल्सो आई इन माई कम्फर्ट जोन ऑफ कोचिंग एंड नॉट डूइंग एनीथिंग, बट देन आई हैव टू ब्लास्ट थ्रू इट. कई बार मेरे को डेमोस्ट्रेशन भी देने होते कि यार फक यार तुम लोग क्या कर रहे हो, और लोगों को समझ नहीं आ रहा था, सो हैव टू गो आउट देयर एंड हैव टू डेमोस्ट्रेट. एंड ब्रेकिंग आउट ऑफ दैट, इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर मी टू नॉट बी फकिंग स्टेट डिपेंडेंट. आई डेवलप दिस स्टेट इंडिपेंडेंस लेट्स से 2 years बैक बिफोर आई इवन स्टार्टेड कोचिंग, एंड दिस हैज हेल्प मी इमेंसली इन माई गेम, इमेंसली ऑन बूट कैंप. बट एवरी टाइम ना इट्स अ स्ट्रगल फॉर मी. जैसे मैंने शुरू में जो एक वीडियो प्ले करा था दैट इनफील्ड, उस टाइम पे इट वॉज ऑलमोस्ट दी एंड ऑफ थर्ड डे का डे गेम सेशन एंड आई वॉज डीब्रीफिंग, मैं साइड में बैठा हुआ था शांति से ऐसे, एंड आई वॉज लाइक मैं कुछ बता रहा हूँ, आई वेरी फकिंग टायर्ड, 3 दिन का बूट कैंप हो रखा था, एंड उससे पहले ना एक दो सेट्स मैंने मिस भी कर दिए थे कि यार फक यार नहीं करना. बट देन आई सॉ दिस गर्ल एंड शी वाज सो गॉर्जियस, शी हैड लाइक अ बॉब कट, एंड यू गाइस नो आई एम ऑब्सेस्ड विद बॉब कट, एंड आई वाज लाइक यार ये तो मैं चाहिए मुझे, लाइक ये तो मैं कर ही रहा हूँ, मार चुका गया सब कुछ. आई फोर्स माय सेल्फ टू गेट आउट ऑफ इट, उस हेड स्पेस से निकलना लाइक थोड़ा मुश्किल होता है, बट आई वाज लाइक फकिंग शिट आई विल डू इट.
गेम में यू कांट इन्वॉल्व इमोशन दे यार, ऐसे अपने आप पे कांट बी जजिंग योरसेल्फ. ये आ गई है मेरे लिए रिकॉर्ड कर.
And then once I went to open, she went into laundry store. And I was like, yaar, gusto main sakta hun, but better alternative kya hoga, main wait karta hun. So I decided to wait it out. And then the more I was waiting out, na, utti phat rahi thi meri. Like, phat ja rahi hai, phat ja rahi hai, phat ja rahi hai. And you can see also in the video, I'm getting a bit anxious. I'm like, ban chut, aa kyun nahi rahi hai, jaldi aa yaar, khatam karna hai.
Munni badnaam hui, darling tere liye.
So as soon as she comes out of the store, I walk up to her like, you know, as a confidence say, and I was so fucking sure of myself at that time. I was very nervous inside completely, but wo na ab itne time game karne ke baad face pe nahi aata hai. And I'm like, hi, I'll be here, Shitij, nice to meet you. And then uske baad it just flows apne aap.
Excuse me, hi, I love your hair.
Thank you.
Shitij, nice to meet you. You got a tattoo?
Yeah.
What is that?
Just a tribal.
Yeah. I got a phoenix here.
That's nice. At least it has something. I just had a thing for tribal. So
where are you going?
No, I'm actually working. I
work here. You work here? Seriously?
Yeah.
Oh, that's how you're going here and there. Do people come and talk to you, tell you they like your hair and your...
No, they
don't do that. So did I just make your day?
Yeah, sort of.
So yeah, I like your shoes. You got nice white shoes.
That's my brother's actually.
They're nice. Yeah. So you, what are you, twins with your brother? I like your hair. You know, when I was small, I was like 6 years old or something. So there was this girl, she was in class 10.
Okay.
And I used to be a very fair, cute kind of kid.
Right.
Like, I was very naughty.
Okay.
So what she'd do is, we'd go on long walks. I had a crush on her. Since that day, I love bob cuts and I love girls with braces.
Oh God, thanks.
I'm gonna get them. You're gonna get braces?
Yeah, I have to get them. I have them.
Yeah.
I'll get them done again.
So you're technically gonna get even more attractive for me suddenly. Oh God, yeah.
You can always come and drop by.
Oh God, I'm from Delhi, yeah. That's...
Oh, you're from Delhi?
Yeah, I'm just visiting. I'm here for like... I seen you.
Okay, I've heard of it. I've never been.
Have you gone to Delhi?
Like,
do you judge people? Are you judging me?
No, I don't.
Such a sweet guy. Yeah. Let's just go get a glass of water.
Oh, okay.
Water?
Yeah, you can
talk to me. Sure, let's
but
do that. I don't know. You want me to chill there? Your colleagues are there, right?
That's the staff and
So let's just get a glass of water, let's go back.
One second,
it'll barely take a second. Let's go. Let's go, come on. Dude, I was a science kid.
Oh God. I've been a commerce. And then arts commerce. And again back to commerce.
Oh. So you've been everywhere?
Yeah, that's what I've tried everything. And I like this, it's kind of fun.
Do you want to hang out sometime?
If you're here, maybe yes.
After you get off or something?
Today, no.
Not today.
Exhausted.
What, you're adopted?
I'm exhausted. I'm not adopted. I'm very much the child of my parents. Even if I wasn't, wouldn't have been adopted. I'm not judging Instagram or something.
Okay, why wouldn't you share your number?
Because
I'm black. You don't like black dark people. You don't like people who are African.
Oh,
you're a racist, that's why.
No, you're not
then.
Black.
What, I'm gangster, you know, Wakanda forever. Come on.
So what I want you to know is, yeah, shuru mein you might not be feeling like doing it, but instantly just go and do it. Yeah. Don't be reliant on state, don't be reliant on the way you look, don't be reliant on alcohol, don't be reliant on any fucking thing. You can go ahead and do it. Kai bari tumhe lagega ki work nahi karega and it's gonna work so beautifully, like this set. This was the perfect set I could have run. Iske baad I was instantly in state and I wanted to talk to more fucking people. This also goes on to prove ki yaar tum na nervous ho sakte ho, tumhe kitna bhi approach anxiety ho sakta, but just go do that task, yeah. Just go do it because you never know what might happen. You do not have to be this amazing confident guy. Everybody gets nervous. You will always be getting nervous. Fear is always going to be coming. That is not equal to, that is not proportional to your results. That is not proportional to if it's going to work or it's not going to work. It doesn't matter. We being human beings and in mainstream, mein kya hota na, we strive for perfection. Ki sab kuch perfect hona chahiye. We should never feel shitty. Only when we're this amazing guy, only when we're this fucking confident guy, jo 100% of the time confident feel karta hai, tabhi jaake we can excel in game. Only then the girl is going to like us. But no, yeah. The answer is acceptance. Accepting our positive side, accepting our that amazing side, accepting our side. Jab hum state hit karte aur flow hit karte, we're unstoppable. We're on instinct, that awareness level is high. We always know what the right thing to do is. While at the same time accepting ourselves when we're nervous on other times, when we've got that approach anxiety going, when jab humne ek bhi set nahi open kara and we see that gorgeous 10 walking down the mall or just entering the club, we have to go out there and do that approach. We're unique because of a positive thing, because of that state side of us, and all our negative or the shadow side, which we do not approve of. Like, that's also us. accept it, and I continuously strive towards it, and that's all we can do. It's a long process, but we continuously have to strive towards it, as in with anything else in life. Yeah, काफी deep video चला गया है. I loved this video. I hope you guys loved it as well. Make sure you leave a like down below and leave a comment down below कि यार तुम्हें ये video कैसा लगा. And if you want to see more Infields, more videos like these, make sure you hit that subscribe button. You spank it, you smash it, you fucking demolish it. Yeah, happy Independence Day, guys. I'm gonna see you guys soon. Peace out, Iron Man. Cheers. Drop it.